Time now for our Making a Difference report. It's been 100 days since Hurricane Sandy hit the Northeast. Even now, many areas are completely decimated. But one of those neighborhoods is getting a helping hand from some visitors who are superstars back home. Our Making a Difference report tonight from NBC's Stephanie Gosk in New York's Breezy Point.
Can we move those sheets back too, Joyce?
Breezy Point, Queens has seen a steady stream of volunteer work crews. But none quite like this one.
If you pull back, Laura, I'll just slide it.
Their faces may not look familiar, but in Ireland, these guys are icons.
Huge one down towards Lord Corbett.
Star athletes from Ireland's Gaelic pastimes, hurling and football. They left stadiums at home packed with 80,000 screaming fans to come and help this mostly Irish community, one of the hardest hit by Sandy. The players' first visit was just after Coach Pat Gilroy won the All-Ireland Championship, 10 days after the storm.
Did you have any idea just how bad it was?
No. We knew it was bad, but nothing like what we saw when we came out here.
Keep the pressure against it going.
Goalie Dono Oog says they came to show off the trophy, but instead started helping out.
There was an old man approached us and asked us, could we give him a lift with a fridge? We were delighted that someone would ask us to do a bit of real work.
We can start here.
After the trip, the players vowed to come back, connected to the people here through shared Irish heritage.
We're tight-knit, and you know, when you see some of your own having such devastation, that we were all very touched by them.
The community center was wiped out, including the popular basketball court. The team raised money back in Ireland to rebuild.
There is plenty of green on this basketball court. If anyone had any doubt that the Irish were involved in doing this.
The court was christened with bagpipes and basketball. Everyone thankful to get this sliver of normalcy returned.
It's a main focal point for the community and for the kids to see one another and to play.
And possibly learn a new sport in the process.
One of the essence of sports should stand for service, be a leader on and off the field. And this is the best of what a sports player is.
No matter where they come from.
We're going to be back here again.
Stephanie Gosk, NBC News, Breezy Point, Queens.